Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of the day is Huàn. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. First, let's read together. 我们一起读 Huàn. H, H. U, A.午安，晚，喝完，换 and first tone， 换，换 ，very good。Now let's write it， 我们一起写。横，竖钩，提，撇，横撇，竖，横折，横撇。那换换 as verb have two meanings. First one, change. Oh, I don't like this clothes. Let's change another one. 我不喜欢这件衣服，我要换一件。The second meaning is exchange the money. For example, I plan to go to the American. So I need to exchange some US dollar. 我要去美国了，我要换点美元。Okay, this is all about Huàn. If you liked this video, please like and share to your friends. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye!